Hey guys, Brian delivers you the goods here. I'm returning to you kind of about late this morning for a Reason Why episode. And this is for the reason why my religion has changed that I'm going to be discussing about. So I'm going to discuss about why it's changed and why I've diverted from a different kind of religion to something else. And let you know why I decided to do this. So let's dive into this Reason Why episode. Now, I gotta say, when I reviewed that Cain Hill track, God is the Enemy, I was really very skeptical about that song, mostly the lyrics. And I know not a lot of people liked that review. And one person told me to get over it, and I'm like, oh, whatever. But, yeah. The song isn't bad, it's just I don't like the lyrics. That's all I can say about it. But the reason why my religion has changed is because I sort of found God. I wouldn't say 100% there, but I'm starting to a bit. Like I said in my other videos, if you want to go breeze through him, I did say something about that in the track review for Cain Hill when it said not good, Cain Hill, God is the Enemy track review. It isn't a good song, but it's all right, I guess. I don't know how I feel about it, to be honest, 'cause I like the guitar riffs and the drum work, and the screams are pretty good, but I don't like the lyrics choices that they decided to write in the song. So that was my biggest concern, the lyrical content in the song. But yeah, I'm kind of a reluctant Christian now, so meaning I'm ignorant about my Christianity, but meaning I want to believe, but I only do it when I desperately need help. When I really, at the time, I desperately needed help with my depression and all that, and other things like that, but I can't go into discussion about that because it's private. It's something I do not want to discuss about. If you can respect my privacy for that. But still, yeah, that's kind of my religion. It's an unknown Christian kind of religion. I'm more leaning on the side of Christianity a bit, but I'm very ignorant about it sometimes. Like, there are times where I'll believe, and then there are times where I'm gonna say, oh, well, I'm kind of ignorant about it. So I kind of cringe at the fact of Christianity a bit, but not as much. That's just my belief. So that's what I've noticed when I'm talking about Christianity now, and this video talks about my religion and all that, and not a lot of people are gonna agree with my choice to change what I decided to do for religion wise or whatever, but this is what I wanted to choose to do, I guess. I'm choosing to believe that there is a God and he can help you in any way possible. You just gotta pray on it. But that's just how I see it. Not a lot of people are gonna agree with me on it, but that's just how I see it. So if you are an atheist, that's okay. I'm not gonna judge you for being an atheist, 'cause it's just up to you if you want to believe or not. because you can't make people listen to your beliefs and all that. And you can't force religion down people's throats anyway. But yeah, that's all I'm saying in this video. And if you did like this video, definitely hit that like button. Comment below. Let me know what you guys thought of the reason why my religion has changed. It wasn't gonna be a very long video. It was gonna be semi-short, 'cause I didn't have really much to explain in this reason why episode. But next week's is gonna be off topic of religion, about something else, completely different in the entertainment wise or whatever. But yeah, I'm leaning towards being a reluctant Christian, so that's all I can tell you. So my Christianity is still unknown, but I'm starting to believe a bit more. But if you did like this video for the new Reason Why episode, comment below and let me know your thoughts on it. Tap like on this video if you liked it. Subscribe to my channel if you can to support the channel. I've actually been going to certain group thing or whatever that's been helping me. I do it every Sunday, but I can't discuss what it is. But it's been helping me. And that's how I rediscovered my Christianity a bit. Just a bit, not 100%, but I would say I'm leaning towards 60% of Christianity and 40% of, oh, well, I'm very ignorant about it, kind of mindset that I have. But I hope you did enjoy this new Reason Why episode. It's for episode 5. I did the best I could to make it as good as possible. I will return to you for 2 movie reviews, hopefully today. I'm gonna really try to get it out of the way, 'cause I've been slacking on movie reviews, and I just haven't found anything interesting that I'm gonna review. There's only 2 movie reviews I'm gonna do. I gotta watch one at a time. The first one I'm gonna do is one that came out 2 weeks ago, or over 2 weeks ago, called Judas and the Black Messiah. So definitely be on the lookout for that review. It'll probably come out sometime today, hopefully. I'm gonna try to get it done as quickly as possible. The Tom and Jerry movie review is gonna happen, I think, today. I don't know. Gotta see what I'm doing. And I found out that the new Lana Del Rey track, White Dress, is not coming out till March 5th. So someone leaked a snippet of it. But yeah, and it just, yep, someone leaked a snippet of it, and that's fine, but you could get in trouble doing that. But I'm gonna end this video before I say something I'm gonna regret saying. But I hope you enjoyed this new Reason Why episode. I did the best I could to make it as good as possible. Definitely stay safe, take care, and I'll see you in my next video.